okay, the thing left leh. I want to. Somebody shoot me! Somebody shoot me! Somebody shoot me! Welcome to another episode of NOC Play.
Are you ready to see an utter noob play PUBG?
Bruh.
That's what I'm gonna do today. Let's just go.
Okay, ready?
Okay.
3, 2, 1. Press F. Look up.
Look up.
And go to yellow. Yes, yes. That's the way. That's the way. And press W.
W.
And hold. Press W and hold. Yes, that's the way. That's the way. Yes, yes.
Then.
Exactly the way.
Oh, this is definitely the way.
We have company on the top right. Can you see the top right? That guy is not me.
Oh.
So we're gonna have to go to the left side.
Do I shoot
them? No, we have no weapon.
Oh shit. Oh no, no, no. Oh, I landed.
You landed quite far. Okay. Marking to a new place. You go to that place.
Hey, where's the marker?
There.
Oh, okay, I see you.
The
yellow
marker.
You.
To loot, you have to go into this kind of buildings. Come.
Okay. Oh, okay.
And then inside there will be loot. What you want to look out for is assault rifle, sniper rifle.
We are a team, right?
Yes.
Okay.
You can go to, okay, come.
Okay, I'm gonna open tab. Ooh, how do I take out things? F.
That's not something you can take.
Oh.
Come, okay, follow me. I looted here already.
So I don't need to pick anything.
Not yet. Try to pick up the bandage. Press tab.
Tab.
Okay, you see the bandage?
Where?
On the top left.
Oh yeah.
Drag it to your right. Yes, yep.
Yep?
No. Yep, here already, yep. There you go, you pick up the bandage. So that's how you pick up stuff.
Oh, can I pick up cocktail?
You can? Yeah. Oh, I realize you're on first person. Press V.
V. Ah. So much clearer.
My god. So you kind of understand the looting phase already, right?
Yes.
Next, I want to teach you is the circle, the map. So this is the second circle.
Getting closer.
So the circle is actually very good for us because we don't have to move a lot. I'm going to drop you one first aid, okay? Okay, pick up the first aid.
Are we the good guys?
We are not good, not bad. We are just survivors. Two of us versus 41 other people. Okay, 39 other people now. This is like basically the end of the looting phase. We didn't really loot anything very good. Now is the trying to survive and killing stage already.
Oh shit.
This is the second stage.
This feels like Walking Dead.
You can say it's Walking Dead. There is actually a zombie mode.
Huh?
Where it's 99 other zombies.
We have to stay in the blue circle.
We have to stay in the blue circle, but the next circle will be the white circle. So we have to move in the white circle now. Okay, we are in a very bad position. People might shoot us anytime. Something that I haven't teach you is the crouch and prone. If you press C, it's the crouch.
Oh, okay.
Press C.
Press C.
Okay, it's the crouch. Press Z.
Press Z. Oh.
Okay, you get it?
Yes. This feels very scary already.
Yeah.
Oh no, restricting a play area in 1 minute.
I don't really like this map because the feel is very open.
Yes.
A very open place. So there's buildings in front of us, there might be people there. There might be people on the left, people behind. There can be anywhere. There's 27 people still alive.
Oh, 27 ah?
Yeah.
Hey wait, then we just hide lah.
The thing is, yes, we can hide.
We can hide but then hide until like
where,
left.
Hide where is a different problem. Now we cannot hide because we have to go into a circle.
If we hide in like houses eh?
Yeah, we can lah. That's what I'm trying to do but...
Oh no, 26 alive.
Yes.
One dead. 25 now. That's it. Nice. We just keep running like that.
Careful.
Why? Are they nearby?
Every time you see a building right, it's always dangerous. You probably need to go down later.
I just do this.
Yeah, we need to go down. Let's go down.
No.
We're going to the buildings.
It really looks like the governor place. You know the one in Walking Dead? This is the governor.
Oh, see, doors open. Someone opened this door. Someone's around.
Huh? This one?
Yeah. But it's not inside. Probably left.
Oh,
already.
I saw. Oh, why got fire?
Where?
There? The car.
Oh, that's normal. It's just a prop. We got 20 seconds, come on, let's go.
Oh no, I heard the gunshot.
Yeah, exactly. Shit.
Oh no, it's
It's quite far, it's still quite far. And he's probably over the hill. So we should be quite safe from here.
Shit.
So we're gonna try to go up this mountain.
Oh, okay, okay.
Are you behind me?
Oh no, oh my god, it's near, I can hear. Shit. Can you hear it?
Come. We should be safe because we have a hill. But we have to try to go into the circle. We don't want to die from the stupid circle.
Wait, if we are too far from the circle, what will happen?
You will get a lot of damage.
Oh.
Quick. Circle coming in. Okay, we're in the circle. I'm in the circle. Come. Quick. Someone is behind us shooting. Yeah, we're gonna have to fight soon.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh
building?
Shit.
Sorry, vehicle? Driving?
No.
Okay, stop. Take cover here. We're gonna wait for the circle to see where's the next circle. Circle is very far. We are very sweet. Okay, come, let's go. Careful.
Uh-huh.
Tread lightly. Oh shit, I'm gonna... Oh, pain. I saw someone on this hill in front of us.
Ayoyo! Why I fall down?
Okay, there's probably gonna be people in front. You stay here first.
Okay.
Use this tree as cover for your back, your behind.
Okay.
I look around. Okay, 295. You see people there? 295.
Where? Why is 295?
295. Can see? In the distance.
No!
So we're gonna play safe and not kill them, okay? Because if we shoot, people are gonna know where we are. Okay, we go forward, we go to the buildings in front. There might be people inside the buildings. There's people in the buildings. I can hear them shooting.
Loud.
Okay, come.
I want to. Somebody shoot me! No!
Come to me!
Somebody shoot me!
Come to me!
Where are you?
I see them. If you come to me, they cannot shoot you. Come to me, they cannot shoot you.
I see them.
Come. Okay, prone here. Press Z here. I will cover you. Oh, I see them. You just stay there, okay?
Okay.
If you see anyone, just shoot.
Okay.
There's someone in front of the building. You try to look behind. And six. Yeah, behind you. Yep. Let me look back side. Just take care of my behind here.
How do I aim?
Click right.
Okay.
Hmm. I almost killed someone, but he didn't die. Okay, you need to come here now. Phone here. Move up. Where are you? It's in front. Six left. Oh, there's one guy on the right. Okay. Perfect. Oh, behind should be
fine. Somebody shooting me!
Okay. Don't worry. Get down. Go behind the tree. Yes. Behind the tree, yes.
I'm going to die.
Go down. On the right, go down. There's a hill, right? Go down.
Oh, why can't I go down? Oh, no. Why am I walking like that?
Don't worry. Okay, stay there. Don't move. Hold on. There's a grenade. Don't move on. You're gonna need to use the first aid. Remember, I teach you how to use first aid, right? Then you stay here.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Fuck! Grenade! Okay. I don't think I can. We lost.
Hey, I'm third!
Am I third? Yeah, we are third.
Yes! Not bad.
Well, we didn't kill anything.
Yes, first three! Not bad. Yeah!
So this is called Battle Royale. This is the genre it's called. And at the last part, right? You got feel very kanchong.
Yeah.
Like, holy shit.
Like when somebody shot me, I thought I've really been shot in real life. Because it feels so real.
That's the magic of Playerunknown Battlegrounds. And that's it. For today, we're gonna play Fortnite, but we're gonna have to watch it next week, and then you're gonna see which one is better, because both is very similar, but yet very different.
Different? How different?
Yeah. I'll show you.
Okay.
Next week. So remember to click here for more
and click here to subscribe.
I'll see you next time. Let's go.
Bye.